Nations, our boy Airac recently just hit one. He did not hit one. He hit 10 million subscribers. And this video is 14 minutes long, but I feel like there's going to be some pretty good stuff in it. So let's react
to it. Dear Airac, 10 million. 10 million subscribers isn't just a lot of people. It's more than the entire population of New York City.
That's kind of wild.
The fact is, you're no longer just a great channel. You're a movement. You've clearly touched the nerve in the world, and you find a legion of fans who expect and receive great things from you. We hope you'll accept this Diamond Creator Award as a token of our appreciation. Oh!
That 10 mil button, man. That 10 million. Oh, man. Oh, man.
How would you describe Airac's channel in three words?
Can it be one word? Crazy.
Crazy.
It looks exactly like his mom.
The hardest thing about raising you, Airac Decker, is that you were very stoic growing up and
stoic,
a little bit
what
shut
a word.
Down. So it was
what a
hard
word.
To get
Go
you
Gene.
To open up. You had a lot going on in there.
Oh, man. Wow, man. A lot going on. Wow. YouTube used to look like this, by the way. Wow. Wow.
Hey there, YouTube. Just coming to let you know that we are having some problems with our editing system. We will hope.
We. Like there's multiple Airacs. It's just like a we. I always like it when I always say that. Like when we do that. It's me. There's nobody else doing anything. It's just me. The we equals me. I imagine this is the same thing. Airac is severely suffering from an editing problem. We're everyone.
Hopefully be back up shortly. Thanks.
We'll be back up shortly. Don't you worry. This is sick, man. This is sick. Oh. Wow.
5:30.
Having an editing
on my
problem.
Way to Waffle House with Josiah.
His voice is so different. What a screenshot, Airac. What a screenshot. His, what was it? His voice is so different. It looks the exact same though. Whoa! Go back. Man bun Airac? What's going on here? What is going on here? He had a man bun? I have a man bun. It was so long.
How did you and Airac first meet?
Oh, that's a good question. Me and Airac met a few years before the whole YouTube thing started.
Hey, my name is Airac Decker. I'm here at the.
I remember at the time he had the wedding business.
Wedding. Spark Weddings, which is a wedding video production business and marketing company. A lot of you guys
His
are
beard.
Probably looking at the
His
thumbnail.
Beard, bearded Airac, man.
So you're gonna go to friends, family.
During this time, Airac was battling some pretty serious depression.
Yeah. I do not want to do anything. Like, I just don't want to... I do not want to do a single thing. I just want to lay in bed all day long, and I have, like, close to zero motivation.
He was broke.
I am completely broke right now.
He had just gotten out of a relationship.
I broke up with my girlfriend. I need to be around somebody who loves me, you know? I need to have that feeling. And it's just, like... I don't have anyone.
And it seemed like this lifelong dream of becoming a YouTuber, you know, might not work out.
I really am just thinking into 2019 and what I want to do, and I want to do something, like, influential. I've been doing this thing that I don't enjoy for so long, and, like, the things that I do enjoy would be, like, making videos and, like, doing the YouTube thing.
But here's the difference between Airac than most people. Most people, most human beings, put in that situation, will give up.
Man.
But Eric, well, he did the opposite of that. He dropped everything, and I mean everything. He logged back into that old YouTube channel, took a 180-degree turn, started putting 100% of his effort, time, money, and resources into posting YouTube videos. Now, these videos weren't even getting enough views to make a dollar, but he literally did not care. And if you were to question him on it, he would probably say,
I will either succeed or die trying. Those are the only two options in my mind.
And then he posted this particular video. I snuck in to Dan Bilzerian's party. And I mean, this video, out of nowhere, just took off like a rocket ship. It just started getting views.
And it wasn't a coincidence either. See, Eric didn't even realize it at the time. But the reason for this spontaneous success was because he had just accidentally invented a new format on YouTube called
social hacking was kind of my idea. So I would like scour every single day what's going on in mainstream media, and I would try to think of like video ideas I could attach to these concepts.
From here, things started to pick up. The new format success was spreading to his other videos. They started getting views.
His subscribers began to go up. And all of a sudden, it's like, wait a second, this guy's a fucking YouTuber. Eric was the first guy that I had ever known that had actually gotten 100,000 subscribers.
We did it.
Wow.
100,000 subscribers. That is insane.
I remember
insane,
one day
man.
I'm sitting in a lecture in college, and he calls me up. I walk outside, pick up the phone, and he says, do you want to come build this thing with me? And Eric knew that I had a talent for editing.
Mac! Mac is looking spicy. He's looking spicy. Look at that man. Oh man.
Me saying yes to this would basically be me kissing goodbye my film degree, and would mean me, someone with no money, would be moving in with someone with crippling debt and sleeping on their couch. So what did I say?
Mac!
I remember these videos, man. They're so good. So good.
At this point, here we are. Two idiots against the world, completely dialed in on making this channel succeed. So obviously we set, you know, a subscriber goal.
A million subscribers before the end of the year. A million subscribers by the end of the year.
Wow.
A million subscribers
hit it with it, Mac.
In a year.
A
million subscribers by the end of the year.
A million subscribers by the end of the year.
We're getting close.
Please help us.
Eric basically boiled it down to a simple science. We're gonna post once a week, no matter what. And that's what we did. Sometimes the videos would do good, sometimes they would do bad. But with holding this consistency, exponentially the views and the subscribers continued to rise. It was really exciting. We were on our way. It was the first time either of us felt like we were working on something really meaningful.
We got to the point where we were at 800,000 subscribers, and we had 12 days left to get to a million. All math says that we're gonna fail. So what do? We stranded ourselves on an island.
Wow.
But that's the thing, it just didn't matter at that point. It was either we were going to succeed or die trying. It was like binary.
Nimble, I want them to turn black.
Wow. There were storms, it was cold, and we were miserable.
But it didn't matter. We had put too much in, worked too hard to get this close to getting a million subscribers in 1 year.
Wait, that's definitely Creator Now. That's definitely a Creator Now clip.
I was in
Eric's Creator Now. I wonder, in any of those clips? Or maybe that's just like from the live stream. Maybe it is.
Subscribers in 1 year.
Wow. This is definitely like a big lesson of just like the grind of being a YouTuber.
And it feels like
insane, man.
But there's always this doubt of like, is this actually going to work? Tomorrow is Christmas. Obviously, my mom and my sister are not happy with me.
Oh, man. Not Chloe and Gene.
Bumming it right now, dude. We've been on this island for 4 days, but we have gained 200,000 subscribers.
What's going on right now, bro?
Oh, man.
We're carefully calculating our last moves of the year.
How many subscribers are we at?
We're at 957,000 subscribers.
The last play that we came up with was to scramble footage together throughout the year and put out one last video. And hope for the best.
How confident are we that this is gonna work?
I don't think we actually know.
Wow.
At
that's
all.
Crazy.
Yeah.
But that gave me chills. That gave me chills.
And I remember, with literally less than 24 hours left.
Wow.
Dude, we're all just waiting in suspense. There's like, this is like a stadium of our favorite people on planet Earth, all in one place together, watching the number roll over.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Wow.
We did it. We hit a million subscribers.
Whoa! Let's go! We did it!
Please get me off this island.
The boat's there.
We can go.
We're about to leave.
Wow. Brother.
Mac was so hyped for this, man.
That
is insane.
I think this might be like the first time in my life I've ever like dreamed up a massive goal like that.
Fire emoji.
It's my first taste of actual excellence in my entire life. And it sucks that it came when I was 23 years old. But I think that,
the thing that's only a tenth of the way there.
That you can make literally anything possible. Like, feel alive again, you know? Just been so stressed for so long trying to hang out. Love you, dude.
That shit's over with. On to the next year, baby.
The final act, next year, baby.
This is when things started getting crazy.
I remember that video. Oh man. Oh man, prank. Oh man. Wow.
Just offload after offload after offload. Deadly consistency. More new people kept popping up, and we
Tyler!
Just kept uploading. We did not
man.
Stop.
Wow.
Well, that went horribly wrong. Colossal waste of time.
Junior, how are you doing today, man? 5 million, man. I remember we didn't even 5 million last year. That's insane.
Eight. It was kind of surreal what we had done and, you know, where we were heading. I remember the time when
Mac's
it was
a cool
just
guy.
Eric and I
Mac's
trying
really,
to achieve
really cool,
this
man.
Dream that, you know, most people will tell you was impossible, but it's like with the blink of an eye, all of a sudden we're surrounded by this team and this audience of loving people now larger than ever. And as for Eric, with his whole heart committed to pursuing the lifelong dream of becoming a YouTuber, just pushing to reach this light at the end of the tunnel.
Now he's only halfway. He's only at 5 million. He's about to be at 10 million, man.
Blossom into fruition.
Wow. How far are we into the video, man? Wow, we only got 3 minutes left. This is insane. The editing on this is crazy, man. It's crazy. Simon, welcome into the stream, man. How are you doing today? Wow. Wow, oh wow. Wow, oh wow. Woo! Jean, she's back. Simon, thank you so much for hitting that subscribe button. Much love. Fire emoji! Oh man. Boom. Oh man. Wow. Insane, man. Insane. This is so good, man. Wow. Wow.
God, dude.
Wow.
God. I just want to say thank you to you guys. It's just so crazy, man.
Definitely a cut though. That whoa.
I literally can't believe it.
Oh man.
And I just want to say thank you to you guys and thank you for the opportunity
to entertain you guys because it is all I've ever wanted to do with my life. You guys have literally watched me become the person that I am, and video by video, subscriber by subscriber, changed my life forever. I watch all these other YouTubers pop off and get big and sell out, and I feel like they don't even think of their fans as fans, they just think of them as numbers. But I see you guys, and I appreciate you guys. So I just want to say thank you for 10 million subscribers. Oh my God, that is crazy, dude. How do we do that? In 2.5 years, we literally did that together. It's crazy, you know? Oh my God. Okay, enough sappy stuff. To celebrate us hitting 10 million subscribers together, because I did not do this, we did this. As promised, to celebrate, we are making the world's largest pizza. Look at this. Now these are obviously pizza boxes, but this is a representation of how big this pizza is actually going to be. So we're gonna make the world's largest pizza, we're gonna throw the world's largest pizza party, and every single one of you guys will get a slice. Like I said, we did this together, we're gonna celebrate together. A few important dates. On January 18th in Los Angeles.
I'm going to that. January 18th, I'm going to that.
I'm throwing the world's largest pizza party. Now, because this isn't happening until January, not all of you will be able to make it to L.A. We're also coming to New York City, the home of pizza, on November 19th.
This is in 4 days. I'm not making it to that.
Everybody gets a slice. So that me and the team know how many slices to prepare, please make sure that you use the link in the description to RSVP and let me know which pizza party you're going to be at. That's pretty much it. I will see you at the pizza party.
Wow. Wow. Thank you, Eric, for giving me a career, man. My God, thank you. Thank you. Insane. Insane, Nationers. Insane.